Did you know that chimps get depressed and sad just like humans? Being used in painful lab tests makes chimpanzees very sad, as they're trapped and have no choice to have an injection or other tests performed on them. Social isolation and confinement in cages also leads to depression in chimps. Chimps that are severely depressed have shown signs of abusing themselves, rocking back and forth, or other repetitive movements.